You can invest in Embiid or Ben Simmons as a stock, and only one.
Ooh.
Which stock are you investing in?
Wow. That is a tough choice. I'm trying to figure out a way to answer this in the most politically correct way.
I'm not going to let you do that.
So if they were a stock, that would mean they were a company, which means that one could have some sort of leverage buyout upon the other, and they could eventually merge into one company, and you could just buy that.
All right. Okay, don't show off the Duke education there.
I can't even say
it. You're taking Ben Simmons. You're investing in Ben Simmons.
No, I don't know.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.